Now more than ever seems it rich to die.